Hi, it's Andrew here. Just a quick little video showing a self-contained ultra-small aquarium. Well, actually, it's not an aquarium, it's a test tube with a water sample from our pond. Put some snail eggs in there, common, I think, pond snail. And this is a magnification, I think, 100 times. But even despite the size, you can still see the shells, so they're forming quickly. They'll be hatching within the next couple of days, I reckon, or certainly a week. The other small things you see swimming about are daphnia, or water fleas. They're not really fleas, but that's what the nickname is. And it's self-contained. Pond weed provides the oxygen, takes in the CO2. The daphnia feed on all the diatoms and microscopic life. And the snails, when they hatch, will feed on the algae. Okay, thanks for watching. Just a quick little video. See you soon.